Okay, so basically, you know, when we do the, we're just calling this E1. When we do the E1, we know that it's this D shape right here. Now, if it goes to a 2, is it the D minor shape like this? Or is the outstanding shape for the number, which is 2, is it the cascading shape? Well, this is the E note. This is obviously E2, which is D. E is the second note in the key of D. There's D. D1. E2. So it's right there. So this tells me that this is the predominant shape for the number if the number falls on the third string. Right? It's either a 1, it's a 2, it's a 3, E3. It's an E4, a D shape, E5, D shape, an E6, cascade shape, or an E7, which is a V shape. I call that. So anyway, let's get that on the record.